สวัสดีครับ Hello everyone Welcome to Speak Thai with me Paul I am now back at the National Gallery in Edinburgh, Scotland In this new two-part series of videos You will learn how to use adverbs of manner in Thai conversation And in my previous video You learn how to use an adjective after a verb to form an adverb of manner to describe how an action is done. In this video, you will learn how to use six Thai keywords to form adverbs of manner. And if you want to know how to say in Thai, he can understand things easily, continue to watch my video. Keywords to form adverbs of manner in Thai conversation. 1. Yang Loton Yang In Thai, Yang is to be like. You normally use Yang with an adjective to form an adverb of manner to describe how an action is done like a certain manner. For example, to say He answered the question clearly. เขาตอบคำถามอย่างชัดเจน เขาตอบคำถามอย่างชัดเจน เขา means he. ตอบ is to answer. คำถาม refers to question. อย่าง is to be like. And ชัดเจน is an adjective meaning to be clear. Together, อย่างชัดเจนbecomes an adverb of manner meaning to be like clear that is clearly so เขาตอบคำถามอย่างชัดเจน เขาตอบคำถามอย่างชัดเจน is saying he answered the question clearly another example to say the movie ends happily หนังจบอย่างมีความสุขหนังจบยังมีความสุข นั้ง refers to movie จบ is to end ยัง is to be like and มีความสุข is an adjective meaning to be happy together ยังมีความสุข becomes an adverb of manner meaning to be like happy that is happily so นั้งจบยังมีความสุขนางจบยังมีความสุข is saying the movie ends happily 2. ด้วย falling tone ด้วย in Thai ด้วย means with you normally use ด้วย with a noun to form an adverb of manner to describe how an action is done with a certain manner in this caseThe noun usually uses the Thai prefix quam. For example, to say he looks at me angrily. เขามองผมด้วยความโกรธ เขามองผมด้วยความโกรธ เขา means he. มอง is to look. ผม means me for male speaker. If you are female, you say ฉันด้วย means with and ความโกรธ refers to anger so เขามองผมด้วยความโกรธ เขามองผมด้วยความโกรธ he said he looks at me with anger that is he looks at me angrily another example to tell someone work patiently ทำงานด้วยความอดทนทำงานด้วยความอดทนทำงาน is the word ด้วย means with and ความอดทน refers to patience so ทำงานด้วยความอดทนทำงานด้วยความอดทน is to tell someone work with patience that is work patiently 3. Hi falling down Hi in Thai Hi is to give you normally use Hi with an adjective to form an adverb of manner to describe the action to give for example to tell someone do your best ทำให้เต็มที่นะทำให้เต็มที่นะทำ is to do ให้ is to give and เต็มที่ is an adjective meaning to be fully together ให้เต็มที่ becomes an adverb of manner meaning to give the fullest that is the best and na is an ending Thai particle commonly used to soften the tone of your statement soทำให้เต็มที่นะทำให้เต็มที่นะ is to tell someone do your best in the same way when attending a concert to tell someone you should dress up neatly คุณควรแต่งตัวให้เรียบร้อยนะคุณควรแต่งตัวให้เรียบร้อยนะคุณ refers to you ควร means shouldแต่งตัว is to dress up ให้ is to give and เรียบร้อย is an adjective meaning to be neat together ให้เรียบร้อย becomes an adverb of manner meaning to give a neat look that is neatly so คุณควรแต่งตัวให้เรียบร้อยนะคุณควรแต่งตัวให้เรียบร้อยนะ is to tell someoneYou should dress up neatly. 4. Die, falling down. Die in Thai. Die means can. You normally use die with an adjective to form an adverb of manner to describe how someone can do something. For example, to say he can play the guitar well.เขาเล่นกีตาร์ได้ดีเขาเล่นกีตาร์ได้ดีเขา means he เล่น is to play กีตาร์ refers to guitar in English ได้ means can and ดี is an adjective meaning to be good so เขาเล่นกีตาร์ได้ดีเขาเล่นกีตาร์ได้ดี he sayHe can play the guitar in a good manner. That is, he can play the guitar well. In the same way, to say he can understand things easily. เขาเข้าใจอะไรได้ง่าย เขาเข้าใจอะไรได้ง่าย เขา means he. เข้าใจ is to understand. อะไร refers to thingsWhen it is used after the verb to understand, เข้าใจ ได้ means can, and ง่าย is an adjective meaning to be easy. So, เขาเข้าใจอะไรได้ง่าย เขาเข้าใจอะไรได้ง่าย He said he can understand things in an easy manner. That is, he can understand things easily.5. โดยมีต้นโดย in Thai โดย means by you normally use โดย with a verb or verb phrase to form an adverb of manner to describe how someone does something by a certain manner for example to say he enters without permission เขาเข้าไปโดยไม่ได้รับอนุญาตเขาเข้าไปโดยไม่ได้รับอนุญาตเขา means he เข้าไป is to go in That is to enter. Doi means by. Mai means not. Dai rap is to receive. And anuyat is to permit. So, kau kau pai doi mai dai rap anuyat. Kau kau pai doi mai dai rap anuyat. He say he enters by not receiving permit. That is, he enters without permission. Another example, to say he made mistakes unknowingly. Khao tham phit doi mai ru toa. Khao tham phit doi mai ru toa. Khao means he. Tham is to make. Phit refers to mistakes. Doi means by. Mai means not. And ru toa is to know oneself. So, khao tham phit doi mai ru toa. Khao tham phit doi mai ru toa. He say he make mistakes by not knowing. That is, he makes mistakes unknowingly. And lastly, six. Pen, mitone. Pen in Thai. Pen is a Thai verb to be, meaning to be as in this case. You normally use pen with a noun to form an adverb of manner to describe how something is done as a certain manner. For example, to say she dresses up as a doll. เธอแต่งตัวเป็นตุ๊กตา เธอแต่งตัวเป็นตุ๊กตา เธอ means she. แต่งตัว is to dress up. เป็น is to be as. And ตุ๊กตา refers to doll. So เธอแต่งตัวเป็นตุ๊กตา เธอแต่งตัวเป็นตุ๊กตา He says she dresses up as a doll.Another example, when playing games, to say divide as two groups. Bang, pen, song, krum. Bang, pen, song, krum. Bang is to divide. Pen is to be as. Song is the number two. And krum refers to groups. So, bang, pen, song, krum. Bang, pen, song, krum. He say divide.To be as two groups. That is, divide as two groups. Okay, that's all for today's lesson. Now you know how to use six Thai keywords to form adverbs of manner in Thai conversation. If you want to know what is the next type of Thai adverbs,You will be learning. Continue to follow my channel. But before I go, here is a homework for you. How do you say in Thai, he can paint very beautifully? Write your answer in the comments box below. Thank you very much for watching this two-part series of videos on Thai adverbs of manner.If you like my video, click like on the link below. If you find my video meaningful, click share. Click subscribe if you wish to see more of my future videos. Thank you very much and see you in my next video. Bye bye. Sawadee krap.